The echo pattern remained the same, a heterogeneous, dominantly echonormal nodule occupies great part of the right lobe. There is a deeply hypocagenic portion in the lower dorsal part of the mass. The lesion presents paranodular blood flow.